Designed by Gordon Murray, the McLaren F1 held the record for the fastest production car in the world for 7 years. There may be faster cars, but the McLaren F1 is still the fastest naturally aspirated production car, with a speed of 240 miles per hour set on March 31, 1998. Weighing only 1,140 kilograms and incorporating a specially built 6.1-liter V12 from BMW, the McLaren F1 is able to achieve speeds of 240 miles per hour due to its refined aerodynamics and incredible attention to detail. With no power steering or assisted braking, the car demands a lot from its driver, but will also reward them with a unique driving experience. There are a lot of unique features for the McLaren F1 that are added purely for their focus on driver and performance, like the central seating position, gold leaf lined engine bay. This was for heat dissipation. Only 64 of the standard road-going version were made, which has pushed the price of owning one upwards of twice the original asking price. The most exciting combination of luxury sedan and performance sports car that Maserati has ever produced. During the 6 years of its life, the Quattroporte has received no less than 56 awards. Using the same 4.7-liter V8 found in both the Gran Cabrio and the Gran Turismo, it can generate 85% of its power from as low as 2,500 RPM. The MC AutoShift software allows controlled starts that can accelerate its 1,990 kilograms to 60 miles per hour in a little over 5 seconds. Although this car features an extra set of doors, the most noticeable styling difference over the other Maseratis is at the front. A wider grille is used, the fog lamps and air intakes have been integrated, and the front light cluster has been redesigned with a titanium finish. Even standing still, the XK looks fast. Its sweeping, athletic lines and muscular rear haunches exude immense visual energy. Fast has never looked this seductive. Visual energy is created by an aluminum skin stretched taut over the light, yet strong and immensely rigid body structure. This energy comes from the X-Cara's purity of design with sculpted surface created to cut the air with aerodynamic efficiency, delivering the visual promise of breathtaking performance and driving excitement. This strong and lightweight advanced aluminum body architecture is the key to maximizing the car's performance, dynamic agility, competitive CO2 emissions, and fuel economy. Jaguar's racing heart beats fastest in this supercharged XKR. Powered by Jaguar's 5-liter supercharged V8 engine, it is the finest expression of XK power and performance.
the cops have been increasing their use of force. To combat this, we have fitted your car with a jammer. When in a pursuit, you can activate this device to disable the communications and weapons of all cops for a limited time. While active, this weapon will also show you the position of any local roadblocks the cops have set up. The effect will only last for a short time. After this, the system will need to recharge before you can activate it again. Activating the jammer takes a lot of juice, so you will only have enough for a few uses.
Reigning king of the asphalt jungle. Boasting DNA from its legendary predecessor, the Dodge Challenger SRT8, manufactured at Chrysler's assembly plant in Ontario, has unmistakable looks with ground-shaking performance. Featuring a 6.1-liter Hemi V8, the highest specific output naturally aspirated engine ever offered in a Challenger, and low-drag aluminum Brembo calipers, the Challenger SRT8 can accelerate to 100 miles per hour, then stop again in less than 17 seconds. Dual round headlamps, performance hood, and signature full-width tail lamp contribute to a classic profile inspired by the 1970s legend. Consider history rewritten.
Thank you. on Silver Creek.
Suspect is resisting arrest. He's fighting back. Unit down. Repeat, a unit is down.
Seductively powerful and exquisitely finished, the Aston Martin DBS is the ultimate blend of refined performance and minimalist luxury. Representing a milestone of Aston Martin's technological abilities and car design, it is an open invitation to drive, the supreme temptation. Truly great luxury sports cars are rare. In a world often diminished by mediocrity, genuine design innovation and engineering accomplishment are available only to the discerning few. With its race car roots and luxury appointments, the Aston Martin DBS is just such a car. One of the most potent production Aston Martin's ever made, the DBS represents the synthesis of raw power, race-bred technology, and design excellence. Powered by a hand-built V12 engine producing 380 kilowatts, it delivers breathtaking power and performance. Like a well-toned athlete in a figure-hugging suit, the aluminum and carbon fiber bodywork of the DBS is a tight wrapping on the muscle that lies beneath, expressed in the taut lines and heavily sculpted flanks. Using technology developed in competition, the DBS is a direct descendant of the DBR9, a thoroughbred race car that has won many of the world's greatest GT endurance race titles, most notably back-to-back GT1 class honors at the coveted Le Mans 24 Hours in 2007 and 2008. Carbon ceramic brakes and adaptive suspension that adjust to virtually every situation ensure that the DBS is perfectly at home in the city, on the open road, or on the track.
requesting permission to launch an EMP.
Monitoring spike.
Back after Martin.
road headed behind the hotel.
Hudson Tech, cutting-edge aftermarket automotive technology. Introducing the Shredder, the second-generation trunk-mounted and vehicle-deployed tire deflation device. 50% wider, 30% longer, no moving parts. Deployed in less than 5 seconds.
Completing the DBS lineup, the Volante affords customers the combination of the DBS's already established benchmark sports car characteristics with all the thrills of open-air motoring. Broadening the DBS's character, the DBS Volante appeals to drivers who wish to combine the excitement of driving a finely tuned sports car with the invigorating feeling of being open to the elements. This juxtaposition of ultimate performance and openness stirs the senses on any drive, whether an exhilarating jaunt on favored roads or cruising on lengthy journeys. Volante, meaning moving with light rapidity or flying, perfectly defines the performance potential and dynamic characteristics of the DBS Volante. Aston Martin's 16th convertible in 95 years, the DBS Volante draws on the marque's extensive experience in designing iconic Volantes and is a 2+2 featuring two occasional rear seats, ideal for young people or extra luggage. When the roof is closed, it provides a warm, comfortable ambiance, and when open, it neatly disappears behind the sculpted tonneau cover at the touch of a button.
Thank you.
The chances of owning the new Revington Roadster? 1 in 700 million. Costing a cool $250,000 more than the Revington, this car is also limited to only 20 examples. With 40 years of building open-top cars, Roadsters are a way for Lamborghini to add that extra emotional component to their technological expertise. Where the engine in the Revington was a tuned version of the LP640's engine, the Revington Roadster features an engine almost identical to the one used in the hardcore LP670 4 Super Veloce. Unlike the Revington, the exclusive paint used has a matte gray finish that is brought to life in sunlight due to the inclusion of metal particles. The wheels are formed of 5 Y-form spokes, which include a carbon crescent-shaped fin that helps cool the brakes even further. After 40 years as Lamborghini's test driver, Valentino Balboni has been honored with a car that bears his name. Hired in 1967 by the company's founder Ferruccio Lamborghini, he has helped develop the character of many classic cars, including the Miura. It was evident early on that Balboni had a special feel for the cars he worked on, with him saying in 1973, "A Lamborghini must always combine the precision of a race car with the reliability of a good friend." The 250 LP552s that will be built are made even more desirable by being the only Lamborghinis currently in production that are rear-wheel drive. A white and gold stripe runs the entire length of the car and is inspired by classic sports cars of the 1970s. These distinctive colors are found inside the car as well, with the center console being upholstered in striking polar white leather.